Hey everyone, this is KaiTVG and welcome back to another Piggy video. Now today, we're going to be playing Chapter 11, known as... Okay, intermission, taking too long. Outpost! Yes, let's do this. We have only two maps to go, guys. This is where the signal came from. I guess we're going in then. Okay, outpost, here we come. Is anyone else getting bad feelings about this? Yep. Okay, so Zizzy now attacks soldiers that come from the ground. The soldiers don't really attack you unless you're really close to them. Like, they don't follow you. But still, there is, you know, this guy. And Zizzy doesn't attack that person. I don't know why. Pony does, but we need a, a carrot. Okay, blue key. I know exactly where this goes. In here. Okay, good. Orange key. Perfect. Anything up here? No? Okay, good. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. There's a carrot, okay. We don't really need that. Let's go down here. Okay, red key. And there's a note, but yeah, I can't really read that. Okay, red key goes up here. Boom. Okay. Plans to deal with the upsurge. Okay, yellow key. We got the yellow key. We need this. But it's inside the green key room, which is kind of a bummer. Because we don't really know where the green key is. Maybe it's upstairs? I think it might be. Oh yeah, here it is. Here it is. Okay. Okay, let's open this. Okay, let's go back upstairs. Okay. This is a pretty big map, by the way. I thought it would be as hard as City at first, but it's okay. Okay, fire extinguisher. Perfect. Let's get rid of this fire right here. Oh no. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. This is a pretty big exit, by the way, not gonna lie. Also, there's a note right there as well, but I'm gonna read that later because torture is right next to me. And we need the fire extinguisher for something else as well. Oh, there's a note under there. What does it say? I can't read it. Oh, man. Okay, I think I'm trapped. Yeah, I'm trapped. I'm gonna have to go this way. Okay, I'm gonna go down here and go up this way. Oh, come on. Grab it. Grab it. Why won't it work? Oh, no. No. Ah! What? Okay, I think torture. Yeah, he's downstairs. Okay, we have enough time to pick this thing up. Yes, okay. Oh, come on. Yes, we got it. We got it. We got it. An oil canister. I think that's what it is. What do we use this for? Oh! Yeah, cool. All right, we got the wrench. And, let's read this note. I looked for her in the forest. She's gone, just as Bunny is. That was from Mr. P. And that note got me killed. But it seems from the information that we got from that note, Bunny is dead. Yeah. Zizzy, I'm gonna need your help right here. Okay, blue key. Right here. That's perfect. It's right next to the blue door. Okay, nothing's there. Oh yeah. Can you see that, guys? That's a shadow. Or a ghost. Okay. Purple key. We do not need that. Red key is right here. Perfect. Let's unlock red key and then we'll go straight to green key. Oh, ooh, that was close. Okay, yellow key, perfect. But we need green key, which is right here. Okay, go down here. Unlock this. Come down here, torture. Tricked you. We got the yellow key, guys. We got the yellow key. Unlock this. And let's put out this fire. Let's grab this. I need to, like, zoom in when I try and grab that. Okay. Wrench. Boom. Now all we need is a bullet for the tank. Yeah. And that is in here. There's a note under there too, but I don't think I have time to read that. And I can't even read it anyway. Oh boy, that was close. Okay, perfect. Now there's a code here, but I don't know what it says. I'll explain it in text in the editing. But right now, we're out. We're out of here, guys. Final level, here we come. This is where Mr. P is. You escaped. Are we ready to face whatever is in there? Wait. It's George. George, aren't the sisters supposed to be watching you? I convinced them to play a game of hide and seek. Why did you follow us, George? I want to see the person who hurt my family. Well, you attracted quite the crowd. Look how many of them there are. KaiTVG, take George with you in there. Pony and I will hold them off. Stay close to me, George. I'll keep you safe. Zizzy, if we don't make it out of this, I just want to let you know. It's okay, Pony. I already know. Oh, that's just so bittersweet. That's so bittersweet, guys. Okay, we're in the plant, guys. The power plant. Cyborg. I've become a disaster. Cyborg, Mr. P. I've tried to make things better, but ended up making them worse. Mr. P, we've come to stop your evil plans. It can't be. You two aren't real. My mind is playing tricks on me. The people I let down are here to haunt me. What's he talking about? You two are dead. Leave me be. We need to go after him. Alright. We did it, guys. Chapter 11 is done. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like. That'd be awesome. Don't forget to subscribe as well. And hit that little bell so you don't miss out on any future videos that are coming out soon from me. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!